My to-do list is long. Your to-do list is long. Your bucket list is also in there, yes? All the stuff that you want to do before you die is also in there. But it's only until something dramatic or traumatic or bad happens to you or a loved one, that's when you suddenly separate the two and reprioritize. True? So we're going to separate today, we're going to separate your to-do list from your bucket list.